They were making shots and we weren't. That's the main thing. We couldn't get anything to fall and they were clicking. That was it.
You had a career high. You tied your career high with 15 rebounds. Did the game just come to you, or did you set out to maybe attack the boards a little more tonight?
Attack. I knew it was going to be an opportunity for me to crash the boards, but that was the main focus that we really drew up, just to crash and just no second chance opportunity. So I took that in notion and went out there to try to do it.
Clarkson's continuing to really play well. You were kind of taking care of the rebounds. He was taking care of the scoring. At this point, does he even surprise you anymore when he has these 27, 28-point games all the time?
He didn't surprise me like when he first did it at all. I just watching him play in the summer league and watching him practice and watching him work out, it just surprised me. Just waiting for his opportunity.
All right, so how do you get back to where you were, where you're competitive and winning some of these games at the end?
Just come out with the same focus that we take to every game. Shots going to fall. One thing we have to do is take care of the defensive end. I think the offense will be there.
Clippers, two games in a row coming up for you guys. Blake Griffin, DeAndre Jordan. Some would say an opportunity for you at the three to maybe make some noise. What's your challenge against the Clippers?
Transition. Take away the dunks. Can't get, like, drop our heads when they get to the alley-oops and stuff like that. It's really just have to go out there and just play basketball. And we know what they like to do. Just try to take them out of it.
All right. Appreciate you talking to me.
No problem. Thanks. That's what's